and welcome to another edition of Vision. Each week we bring you a brand new video from a new artist and create a bite-sized, easy to digest musical meal made up of them and their musical history. It's food for the ears and the eyes. This week we're introducing to you London-based folk singer Marika Hackman. And I was born with a healthy appetite. Marika grew up in Hampshire and was encouraged by her parents to find creative outlets. She taught herself the guitar at 12 years old and was writing songs from the age of 5. This is her latest single, Drown. It was at the tender age of 14 that Marika knew she wanted to pursue a career in music. She started taking songwriting seriously and began to develop her own style, immersing herself in the records of The Shins and Laura Veers. Every madman finds his peace in America. Marika has always been surrounded by music. Her parents and her grandparents all played a variety of instruments, and her brother is a house music producer. Her musical education came from listening to the likes of Joni Mitchell, Simon & Garfunkel, Pink Floyd and Stevie Wonder. I just called to say I love you. I just called to say how much I care. Marika describes her sound as a mixture of folk and grunge with elements of psychedelia. But don't be fooled by the folk label, as Marika is keen to point out that her music's got a dark side, stemmed from a love of Sylvia Plath and later influences Bon Iver, Fleet Foxes and War Paint. Why you wanna blame me for your trouble? She's already released 2 EPs and has gained support and respect from fellow artists, Radio 1's Zane Lowe, as well as the music press. She also impressed Charlie Andrew, who produced her EP. He's the man behind Alt-J's Mercury Prize-winning debut album, An Awesome Wave. 48,000 seats, bleeds and rolls, my memories of you. Now that I'm fully clean, the man's dogs don't roll. A lot of love around Hackman. Next year is set to be a good one and sees the release of her debut album, We Slept at Last. However, her feet remain firmly on the ground and she says, I'm not looking for my name to be written in lights or anything like that. I just want to keep writing. Well, if you carry on the way you're going, we reckon you won't have a choice. And if I'm time for. Remember, you can watch all of those videos in full on Vevo, and remember to subscribe to catch past episodes and brand new videos, and I will see ya. Bye!